What's up, everybody? Welcome to episode 4 of Street Fighter 6. We won the tournament. Kind of wiped them. I'm like massively over level 4 at all, though. But yeah, man, we're going to go get right into this. I think stuff's starting to open up. Li Feng got that drive done for me. And I'm moving on to the next part of the story after the tournament. So yeah, that's how I get it. So I'm gonna go ahead and fast travel to the Li Feng. All right.
Got somewhere to be.
What?
Hi.
Thank you. What you trying to say?
Well,
always, buddy boy, always. I thought you wanted to smoke, homie. She walked up so fucking calm and slow, like she's ready to give me a fucking handshake or something. Like, congratulations. Nothing. That's what I do. Y'all ain't see me in a tournament, bro. Oh, we got twins right here. Oh, we got triplets. She just got red on. That's all. All right. Oop. Yo, about to get Jamie stuff, bro. Yo, I'm excited.
Seriously? Did I miss a spot? No worries, though. No matter where you are, Jamie's gonna find you. And go how you thought it was gonna go though. Hold up.
Got him.
Catch you later. Sup?
Yeah.
Up.
Let's do some training.
okay?
There you are.
Air slugger!
By the way. That's right. By the way. Come to think of it. To be honest with you, to be honest, what I'm talking about. By the way, at ease. The way I see it, yo. Yo! Let me tell you. How can I put this? Damn it! Moving on.
That was a little heartfelt story. And somewhat really true. You know, kind of at the end of it all, even a deadbeat dad to put his life on the line for his son. Some fact to it. Definitely some fact to it. Pressure time, call pressure time, even advantage, da, 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 da. Pretty much, on, you know, got trigger pressure time. Oh, okay. I got it. No, that's not it. I'm about to just tag him with a quick one.
Great job out there.
Dang, how many motherfuckers should we got, dude, bro? Golly. Wait a minute. Okay, it's over there. Okay. Nah, I know what's up. Leave me alone, bro. Please. Please let me be. Sheet music one. Okay, I need to go make it daytime. I'm glad I got to see Jamie though. I can't wait to open him up as a master. That's gonna be fire. What's up, cutie? And she's stuck too. Okay, I'm sorry, my apologies. Some glasses, cute. Okay. Got some good looking models going on around here. Shorty's still sitting on that corner like she's selling something. You know, whatever she's selling, it probably ain't, you know what I mean? She probably shouldn't be selling. Want to break this? Yeah, that's where you find them dies, boy. Get them dies right from that. Yes, sir. 5-1. It was 5-1, bro. So I missed the second number, the 3-3. Must have been 2-3. So 2-9-2-3-5-1 2-9-3-2-5-1 Fuck it. I give up. Hakeyoi. Kick rocks.
Howdy.
We'll protect you from all the phones and tasks. No success and throw. Souls will get you.
Shucks. Okay, well.
Let's do it. This late in the game, still doing tutorials. Trying to time it.
Headshot kick.
just gotta hold it. Come on, girl, hit me. Shit.
Okay.
That's less of this time. We've already improved, can you tell? Oh, I finished her? Change your location and time of day to take different lessons. Go ahead, try seeking out Tracy and Ryan. Wrap things up for now. Great hustle out there. Cool. Cool, am I done with you? Thank goodness gracious, boy. Y'all tripping, boy. Oh, you ain't got nothing new. Oh, shit. Yes, you do. Don't got a watchy watch. What they? Okay, punch strength, boost, and unique attack boost. Oh, that's cool. On to the next one. Okay, I know where it's at now. Okay. Watch out. Oh, 35? Oh, they get nothing. Okay, all right, all right. Oh shit, what the fuck? That's cause they so, they kept blocking every fucking thing. Oh, what is he? Defeat with special move. Overdrive art. Bitch. Where the fuck he come from with that shit? Miles you can get, how many stacks of them you can get. So they back here like that. It was 33, he just wasn't giving me to me because I did have it right. Haha, I'm smart. Yeah, I definitely had it right. I knew it. Your name Corner Cutter, the name of a type of worker. He always cutting corners. That's funny. Okay, cool. Let's get it. Get the items, clear that. So it's 295133. I knew it. 295133. Wait a minute, is that 2935? That's probably why I wasn't fucking getting it, bitch. 2933551. What's the problem? And put the numbers from the posters for triangle in the messages app. Wow. What are the chances? Asterisks at it. Who is this? Your mama, bitch. Damn, he's fucking the damn fake. Jesus Christ, I can't read that shit. A friend of ours, you wonder where he is? Well, as information broker, I'll tell you whatever it is you want to know for a price. But considering the client's relationship, your cash doesn't seem like an appropriate form of payment. How about you collect some intel for me instead? I'm about to meet Ken. I want to know about a specific fight. It seemed like this was taken at a construction site somewhere in Metro City. Find it for me, do that, and I'll share everything I know with you. Alrighty then. Let's hit them up, my Metro. Hit them up, my Metro. Let's hit them up, my Metro. Carol. Who the fuck is that Carol was at? Gonna turn around. Yo. Oh, Carol must be one of them fighters. It was talking about. Where the fuck she at? Huh? Fuck, she in the middle of the street? Like, fuck wrong with her? Oh, she up here. Fuck, I get up there. Oh, right, up here. I'm gonna beat Carol up real quick. I'm gonna mop Carol up real quick. Shit, I didn't mean to do that. Sorry. Oh, that fucking asshole. Oh, that was slick. Oh, you bitch. Okay, I saw this opponent's projectile 5 times, 10 jumping attacks while hit with 10 jumping attacks while the opponent is jumping. Okay. I got a jumping kicker, a puncher, and I got a cancel out a projectile 5 times. Oh my, the vibes you're giving off tell me you really want to fight me. Well, great timing because I was just thinking how bored I am. So sure, I'll be happy to face
hey, you.
I'm no slouch though, so you better fight like you mean it. That's 2. That's 3. That's 4. So cool. 1, 2, 3. Oh, come on, bitch. How many times? 8. I got 2 more times. Okay, cool. Nah, I ain't gotta fuck around with her no more. I'm gonna beat her motherfucking ass up. Fuck it, bitch. Going low. Alright, bitch. The fuck, I can't catch you with it, bro. The fuck, bitch, stop fucking jumping, bro. God damn it. Bitch, get this bitch the fuck out of here, dog. Fucking, she should get some wings, dumbass bitch. How about we don't? Because I don't like you. I don't like you too much. Okay. Oh, shit. What the hell? I'm fucking supposed to get back there.
No, no, none of that.
Oh, safety, right. His head fell off.
Safety first, bud.
I got my head on, bro.
Wow, that was close.
To prove I know how to hammer some shit in, I gotta beat your ass, bro.
Nicely done.
For the night shift? Yo, if working was really this easy. You know how far up in the food chain I'd have went? If all I had to do was whoop somebody ass? That'd have been love, bro. Love. And beating shit, beat the shit out of people left and right. Getting promoted like a motherfucker. That boy Ken on the roster now. I ain't no rat. Hold up, fool. I ain't no rat. This shit fast as hell, bro. Location, Chris, sorry, the Simon building. I respect the family. I can't be stuck around that place. The juicy stuff right there. I'll keep you in it. The buying request and message you about Boss Shirley real quick, though. Thought you might be interested in doing some more intel gathering. Plenty of clients out there looking for intel on fighters. For starters, I'm starved for up-to-date info on fighters from Japan. I hit up some sumo thing restaurants in Metro City West Side. Good place to start as any. I imagine I ask you to do this for free. Of course, I'm digging into bosses. This is discussion back on scratch. Now go ahead and get scratching. I hate when people tell me what to do like that. You tell me what the fuck to do, bitch. I do what the hell I want to do when I want to do. You knew here, you moved like lightning back there when it all went pear-shaped with the crane. Color me impressed. Didn't even give any thought to the possibility of flattening like a pancake, huh? Well, great minds think alike. Move first, think later. Things will work themselves out in the end, or so I thought anyways. I'm just rambling, forget it. Anyways, what you need? I want to become your student, my boy. I'm going to become my student. Listen, when it comes to construction yard, I barely know my hands from my hammer. If you want to learn the ins and outs, you'll have to ask someone else. What I mean is, I want you to teach me how to fight. I want me to teach you martial arts. So you know who I am, huh? National martial arts champion. You notice I'm currently a humble construction worker that still has boxing gloves on. What construction worker wear those? Where's your OSHA required gloves, my boy? He about to beat my ass. Yep. Bitch. What? He dunking. Yeah, he about. They cheating. They making him beat my ass. I could win if I just bogged down a little bit. Okay, I can do it. Yes! I thought he was gonna whoop me first. It's a little bit too high level for him. What are you doing, dummy? He ain't even looking, fool.
At least you're no quitter. Can't say no to that enthusiasm. And even if I did, it looks like you're just gonna keep coming by and trashing the place until I don't.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Became Ken Steuben. Yes, sir. Sure you can. Oh. Oh. Now we getting somewhere, dog. Now we getting somewhere. It's time to put that Kenny on. Oh, it's time to get busy out there real quick. Yeah, folks, I'm gonna end it here. And when we get back into it, we're gonna jump into Ken. We're gonna get some fights in. We're gonna level him up and get them moved, man. Yeah, I can't wait for that, man. I can't wait for the Jamies and the Kimmies and I can't wait for that, the Manons and all that. I can't wait for that, but we're gonna end it here. And I'm having a lot of fun. I hope y'all get to the face as well. I hope y'all really get to play this. Hella fun. If you ain't never played Street Fighter 6 before, you ain't never played Street Fighter before, don't even worry. Like, you can catch on. Like, you can really catch on to this. They got it laid out very, very well. Need a little tweaking here and there on a few things, but they got it laid out pretty well. But yeah, man, until next time, be easy. Keep it light.